Splendid Cartoon.
Oh yeah, baby.
Strength.
Oh, love me.
A spice.
Oh yeah.
Sorry, Oga. How about you now? Fine, thank you. Who are you? Oga, you don't remember me again? Now me save your life when the accident happened. People were just looking like Mumu. Some were even recording the accident with their phone. I was the one who carried you in my taxi to this hospital. Oh my god. Please, was anything found on me? Nothing, Oga. Both your phone and traveling bag were stolen at the spot. The only thing I remember was that the Okada man said you were the one who asked him to speed up because you don't want to miss your flight. Flight? That means I was traveling. To where? Oga, if you ask me, now who I go ask? Oh, sorry. What about the bike man? Is he also in this hospital? No, he didn't sustain much injury, so he was not brought here. Okay, thank you very much.
Me, yeah,
Welcome to our house.
Our house?
Yes, this is where we will be living.
Thank you very much for saving my life. A man in the hospital told me how you came to my rescue when the doctor refused to treat me. You must be a godsend.
You are the godsend, and I shall be calling you Ayomi.
Ayomi? That's my joy?
Yes, you are my joy, and with time, you will know why.
There are lots of things I need to know.
Do not worry. I have made a report at the police station. I have also shared your pictures on all social media platforms, in case somebody knows you.
Oh, thank you for that.
Oh goodness, I forgot to pick some items. Ayomi, please give me a few minutes. Let me quickly get them. You can put these ones inside the car.
Okay, no problem.
Only be in your way.
Baba Splendid, now your friend be this.
Excuse me, did you just call me Splendid?
Hey, Chris, maybe your name be that.
Wow, that means you know me.
You want a form for me? Okay, because of the way I beat you for jail that time. You won't die. Stand up now before I change that for you.
Jail? Have I been to jail before?
No, you have been to Jerusalem before. See, foolish question. You waste your company money, we then lock you for almost a month. You they ask me whether you don't go jail before. It be like say something they worry you for head.
Please, tell me more.
You they alright. Because they tell you more. Like say I be radio.
Please, don't be angry. Just tell me anything you can remember about my past. I had an accident recently and I lost my memory. I can't remember anything again. Please help me.
Hey, yeah. I just help you in my only two way. The only thing I know be say, now money you steal for company. Where carry you go police station? Now for there I know you. And you have this friend that used to come visit you. Be like say the guy in a lawyer.
Please, what's the name of the police station?
Shapra police station for my good. Oh my. When shall I see my home? Shapra. When shall I see my beautiful home? I will never forget my home. And my second house be that before I become born again.
Thank you very much.
Thank God. Oh. Okay, now go see now for area. Okay, I'll take care. Okay, bye-bye.
Ayomi, who was that?
I don't even know, but he said he knows me. He called me Splendid and said we met at one Shapra police station somewhere in Magudu.
Oh, really?
I believe a visit to that police station will help me know who I am.
Very good then. We will go together when I return from work.
Madam, no problem.
Tig, that is 50,000 naira. It's a token compared to what I will still give you if you do a good job for me.
Madam, what do you want me to do for you?
Take a look at this man. I want to know everything about him. I believe he has something to do with your station here. Find out everything about him and report to me.
That's not a problem, madam.
Secondly, I will be coming here later today with him. He wants to come and make some findings. I need you to work with your colleagues on this. Whatever he asks, tell him to check back. And any information you gather as regards him must first get to me. Please, I need you to work with your colleagues on this. I will pay you guys very well.
Don't worry, madam. We're at your service.
If I should stay, only be in your...
Hello, Splendid. Where have you been?
Hello, madam. This is not Splendid.
So, who are you? And what are you doing with this phone?
The owner of this phone is in our hospital. We discovered you were the last person he called.
What is wrong with him?
He's in a critical condition. He had an accident a few days ago. We have commenced treatment, but his condition is not getting better. We need some money for further treatment.
What is the name of the hospital? And where is it located? Please, give me all the necessary details. I will come right away.
I will text you the address now.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you for watching Splendid Cartoon. Please share with friends, drop a comment, and also subscribe to our channel. Click the subscribe button and click the bell beside it. Whenever we upload a new video, you will be notified.
If I should stay, only be in your way. So I go, but no, think of you every step of the way. Oh baby, bittersweet memories, that's all I'm taking with me.